I am not yet focused on the minimum wage situation and what we may or may not do. But what I can guarantee you is that nothing will be done unless I'm a player at the table to discuss it. And so far, the Democrats have just decided to operate on their own. We've seen this before. When they operate on their own, things get vetoed. So they should, you know, come and sit and talk with me about it. No one has yet.